Hi guys. Good morning. How are you? I'm good. I just woke up maybe 2 hours ago. Hi guys. So maybe I need to change play song. Hello guys. Hi no one. How are you? Yes, I have Leave Me Fun. Batman or Superman? I choose Superman. Guys, tell me what time now in your country, because in my country now is 3:30 p.m. so I have a day now. What are you doing now, guys? How your day or night or morning? Tell me. I'm interested in that. Guess I wanna talk a little bit. Thank you. guys. How are you? Hello, guys. Hi, Yo-Yo. Hello. Guys, how are you? What are you doing now? Hello. Hi guys. Oopsie. Hi Apple. Nice sneak. Hello, guys. Hello, how are you? Oh, guys. Hi, how are you guys? Hi guys, how are you? Hi, Ricky. Thank you. How are you, Ricky? Maybe. Maybe. favorite song? I like song Ariana Grande, God is the One. It's my favorite song. Guys, so guys, how are you? Three favorite foods. So I like maybe Korean food or Chinese food. Let me think. Maybe more Chinese food. Hello guys, I'm good, thank you. How are you? So I like udon, it's Japanese, Chinese or Japan food. Guys, wait a second please. Did you ever play sports? Yep, sure. So by the way, I'm a dancer, so I think dance is too like sport, because I need more heavy. Thank you for likes. Do you have a broadcaster you have a crush on? So, I rarely see another broadcasters because I don't have so much time for them. But I knew some good broadcasters in this platform. So, but I have fans. I have my favorite viewers. They like me and I like him too. Were you a cheerleader? No, I'm not a cheerleader. I dancing in show ballet. So I'm a dancer, not a cheerleader. is hi photographer. Hi guys, welcome to my broadcast, guys. Hi Trash, how are you? Hello guys, how are you? Nice to meet you in my broadcast. So guys, where are you from? Write me please. Hi Lukashko. Hi guys. Thank you, Bilbo Baggins. Thank you. Hi, how are you? Thank you, dear. Thank you. Hi, where are you from? Happy Friday. Yeah, sure. Holidays. Tomorrow, holidays. Yeah. So guys, I want to styling my hair. You're from the UC. That's good, I'm from Ukraine. So in the USA now it's maybe 5 o'clock of morning, 5 a.m. Thank you, dear. Thank you. So it's in USA now it's morning, right? It's almost 9 a.m. That's good. Because in my city now it's 4 p.m. So we have a day now. And I'm doing my hairstyle. Like curly hair. The other side of the world. Yeah, you're right. But I like to communicate with other nationalities and with people that aren't in my city and in my country. I like make a new friendship. You look like you're getting ready to have a good evening. Maybe, but my evening is free now, so maybe I just make my hairstyle and then maybe I will have some idea how to make my evening. So, I just like to make a new hairstyle or make a curly hair. So, when I'm bored, I just take my hairstyler and do curly hair. Thank you so much. So, what's your name? It's your name Bill? That's good, nice to meet you. I'm Alana. So, by the way, I'm 20 years old. Hi, Jared. Hi, how are you? Thank you, guys. Thank you. So, Jared, how are you? Thank you, dear. Thank you. So, just some curly hair here, and I need to take next part of hair. Thank you, very nice, thank you. So, next part. Good. Thank you. Thank you, dear. Thank you. Styler have a so hot temperature. Now in your city, because in my city today is so sunny and warm weather, so maybe I need to go to the sea, because we have near sea, Black Sea, and maybe walk some little walking, because the weather is so good. Oops, just fall. Hello, guys. What to be good weather here today too. It's good, but it's not sunny. Understand you. So my city is maybe south side of my country, yeah, if I say right. So we have warm weather maybe at winter, at summer. At summer we have so hot temperature and hot weather. But snow we see very rarely. Hair machine. No, it's hair styler. Like it style my hair. It's still winter. So maybe I show you and my window like so sunny without clouds. It's sun shines at my face. Beautiful day, thank you. Do you like sunshine? Yep, sure. I like sun so much. Like in the summer, I like tan, like lying on the beach and make tan. Nice sunny face. Thank you. Guys, how are you? Hi, new guys in my broadcast. Why? Because I just like a sun, like sunshine, like it's warm shines. Maybe just don't curly this part. Much better. So I have now curly this part and I need to brush him like this. So I like it so much. Alright. Cold weather. That's good too. Cold weather will be. Must be. So I think in winter, cold weather maybe, it must be. Because I like the snow, but in my city we see snow so rarely, not every winter. Because we live in warm region and south region. No, not this, maybe a little part. Right. Thank you. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. Oops. Sometimes I did the same. Views my power for the resentment. What is it? Deep depression. It's not currently now. Need to remake. The evil solution was all around me. So I went running for answers. Hello guys, how are you? So, and the last part. Thank you, dear. Thank you. So, Patrick, how are you? What are you doing now? Or me. I feel you. So Patrick, where are you from? Are you from USA? France, that's good. I like France so much, but I'll never be in France. Maybe one day I fly to France too. Guess I was in Romania. I was in Saudi Arabia. I was in Qatar, but I never been in France. Paris, oh, so nice. It's my dream. From Ukraine. I done it. And the last part, it's like this. Done. So do you like my hair now? Because I don't like. Leave you alone for a minute. Thank you, you're so sweet. Thank you, dear. So it's it should be cold. So I need to clear my brush. So much hair and brush. If I were there every half hour or two. So, usually I'm broadcasting at my 10 p.m. So in USA it's maybe 2 a.m. 2 p.m. 2 p.m. So I have a night and you have a day, middle of the day maybe. So maybe but I want to try a new time and I try to broadcasting at your 11 p.m. so it's your night, but in on my time it's 6 o'clock morning. Hi, Swales. How are you? Hi, guys. How are you? Hello guys, so maybe I need to do my makeup to like brush my lashes. The upper strong is the thing I love. If you are strong. Sure. What thing do you love? I I like this a little brush. So, and I like to brush my lashes extensions. Hello guys, how are you? Hi guys, very blondes. Do you mean my hair blondes or what? Or my skin color? I like this song. Thank you, dear. Thank you. Thank you guys, thank you so much, you're so sweet. So guys, I number 10 in the future, thank you. It's so important for me, thank you dear. Thank you. So next is my pencil. Thank you. guys, how are you? Write me something. Hi guys, how are you? Hello guys, hi Scorpio. Thank you. So much. No, I'm alone. I'm not in relationships. But I don't know you. Thank you. It's your boy. What's your name? But you're so sweet and I don't even know your name. Thank you, dear. Thank you. So next up is culture.
demo. It's a 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 demo.
Hi guys. Smells so tasty from outside, like some bake. So good. Good smell. So my blush. Guys, nice to meet you. sad. It's... So I done it. Hello guys, how are you? Hello, John. I'm good, thank you. How are you? Why are you sad? Tell me, why are you sad? I wanted to make your dear. You're my auntie too. That's good. But why are you sad? It's a story. I'm in trouble with the one boy and girl came up. Oh, I feel you. And what's going on? Thank you. I just like to do my makeup. Yep, sure, continue. I read the story. But you're a master. You just need to feel that it's normal because you're a master. You just need to feel that it's okay to take it. Because some people like some abnormal parts of her body to take a tattoo, like this place or this place. So you need to take it's okay, because you're earning money for them. So you need to be a professional. Yeah, I understand that your first experience, so it's a life. Everything happens at first time, it's okay. See, sorry guys.
Thank you.
So guys, how are you? Maybe you have some questions for me. Summertime sadness, left of summertime, summertime sadness, summertime. So, I like my makeup and my hairstyle. So maybe I need to change my outfit. Right, guys, do I need to change my outfit? So strange question, guys. Continue, dear, continue. I hear you. Hi, guys. But you need to be some independent in this situation, because it's your job. And some feelings can be calmed down, maybe. And what you're doing after that? Thank you. So, John, maybe you need to write a book because you describe it so interesting. So, if you write a book or some story, write me, please. I will be lovely to read them. I understand your feelings, dear. I understand. Yeah, woman body is so attractive, I know.